Okay. All right. Hopefully that fixes the frame drops. I checked the couplings, checked the connection, checked all that. Hopefully nothing's wrong. Hopefully that works. Nope. That was unfortunate. Well, anyways, let's see how things go from here on. And also while I was off, I slightly scarfed down my food. So let's continue. Okay, so I heard you're from the city. Did you have a store called Daidara there by any chance?
Yep, sure.
Really? So it's a chain? I never would have thought you'd find a store like that outside of Inaba.
I don't know.
Oh, damn it. You see several papers posted on the notice board. Which one would you like to look at? Events. There's a flyer that reads, sports clubs will be recruiting new members starting 4/19. Oh, so tomorrow. Your score on the test. Results of the scans are posted, but these are not the most recent scores. Never mind. Okay. Oh my god. I am not... Oh my god. Leave school? Yes? Tamagawa floodplain? Sure. Let's just look everywhere. Sure, there's been a lot of fog lately, huh? I can't even see where I'm going anymore. When I'm out on my walks. In fact, didn't they find a dead body out there recently? Lordy, I don't want to think about those kind of things happening in broad daylight. How should I spend my time? I don't want to go home, although the police officer already got mad at me. I've got a problem. I thought I might do some fishing, and I brought my rod, but there's no hook. Feel bad asking since I don't know you. But can you spare me a fish hook if you happen to have one? I don't have one, but I might be able to get one. After a good long rain, the cherry blossoms fall off the branches. This year's were gone in the blink of an eye. My walks won't be quite as enjoyable anymore. On top of that, these incidents have worked my daughter into a frenzy. She and her husband keep yelling at me, "Don't go on walks by yourself." Jeez, what do they take me for anyway? Thinking I'm some old, invalid senior citizen who can't do anything? Well, that really fries my biscuits. Oh, I like that. Can I talk to you? Excuse me, sir. Excuse me, sir. Oh, hey, you shouldn't stand in front of a bike. It's dangerous. Ah, I haven't seen your face around here before. Ah, you're the one at Nojima-san's. I heard about you. You came from the city, right? And just when you got here, all these strange things started happening. Trust me, though, it's not usually like this. Hanging something from an antenna? No one would think of to do that.
Fine.
Yes, leave the club. Plane. What else is there? There's a residence, a department store, central shopping district. Go to the shopping district real quick. Oh my god, apparently no. Apparently that did not stop. Why? Frames. Damn it. Son of a biscuit. Oh, we can actually go in here. Welcome to the Velvet Room. Well then, I shall tell you about how I can offer you my assistance. I can gather a number of personas you possess and provide you with the ability to fuse them. I have suggestions for the creation of powerful personas that may be of use to you. you want to summon a new persona that you have not registered, please try the summon persona option. However, if you register a persona in the compendium, you'll be able to summon that persona by selecting check compendium. If you wish to know more about the compendium, please ask Margaret. Check compendium. Allow me to explain the persona compendium and other aspects of it. Okay, so we're now getting into this. The Persona Compendium registers all of the personas in your possession and all of their abilities. After registration, the persona can be summoned with the same abilities as many times as you like. However, the stronger the persona, the greater the cost to summon it will be. And simply registering a persona is free of charge. You may also override previously registered personas as often as you like. Do so however you like. Register personas. Will you register your account? Yes. Okay. There are no more personas in your possession that require registration. View compendium. Pixie. Okay. Use personas. I will now explain how to create new personas through fusion. There's a variety of methods to fuse personas together. I think for this, I'm going to need a beer. Yep, I'm going to need a beer. One second, chat. I like these. I like the honey orange triple. Aha! 1 second. All right, here we go. Cheers, guys. Really? Come on. Come on. I mean, I like holding this beer a long time. I like holding this beer, but come on. There we go. Hey, Creed, just in time for the beer. How's it going? How you doing? There is a variety of methods to fuse personas together. A normal spread is a fusion of two personas. A triangle spread is a fusion of three. There are many persona cards that can be used as the basis for fusions and even larger number of fusion results. The drawback is that using multiple personas in a fusion always results in a single persona. Do not forget this. Also, a persona created through fusion may gain additional powers depending on the day it is created. Refer to the fusion forecast to help ensure that your fusion results go as you desire. If you would like a more detailed explanation, feel free to ask. Fusion forecast. We'll have various effect depends on the day. For example, various skills could be acquired or abilities could be increased. But this does not change day by day, and not every day grants an ability. There are other triggers that can be fulfilled to receive the effect. Good, just woke up, gonna grab a coffee real quick. Not a problem. One of Margaret's roles is to keep watch on what sorts of triggers and effects may come up. We call her report the Fusion Forecast. And if you ever wish to know the triggers, feel free to ask Margaret. This service is provided free of charge, of course. By all means, check back with her as often as you like. Thank you for asking about the fusion forecast. A persona born through fusion can be granted various abilities depending on the day the fusion is performed. The results and triggers vary day by day and can be seen in the fusion forecast. There may also be unexpected results, though I advise you to please remember to check your fusions before you commit. Today, trigger none. Effect bonus stats. Trigger, use a persona of the Magician's Arcana infusion. Effect Zeo add. Oh. Fuse? Search? Well then, allow me to explain how to fuse virgins via the search feature. And should you use this feature, I will tell you which personas can be created using the personas you currently hold. If you are unsure of your skill in fusing personas or simply wish to create strong ones, you will find the search function useful. You may also heed the voices that trickle in from other worlds to find out which personas are most effective. You may learn much from such advice. Use the fusion search to see what other players are fusing. If you would like to use this function, press the voice button. Oh my. I'm terribly sorry, but you are not at a high enough level to create this persona. Oh, rude. Okay. Apsaurus. It'll create a level 4 persona. Rakunda. This is a temperance persona, huh? Interesting. Let's go save before I do any fusions. I think I'm not sure if I had saved already. Okay, I did. Boom. Yep. Okay, so yes, we got our residence, high school, district, dungeon. I think that's what it'll end up being. High school, or residence, high school, district, dungeon. Okay.
Huh?
Oh, what? Oh god, I missed. Oh, you came. You must come here a lot, huh? What you want this time? A persona? A skill card? Doesn't matter to me. Excuse us, Mary, you must learn to restrain yourself. Huh? What's that supposed to mean? Stupid black hot. Oh god. I'm gonna hold on. That's a lot. Stupid black. Come on, you can do it. You can do it, Z. Me. Red leather, yellow leather. Stupid type blockhead twerp. Stupid type blockhead twerp. Okay, there we go. Stupid type blockhead twerp. There we go. Haha, all in one word.
Huh? Huh?
I apologize sincerely. She is far too unruly for me to handle. No kidding. You are quite right. However, this is all to help you on your journey. My journey? This room is inseparable from your fate. Nothing in this room happens without purpose. It seems that you and Mary had already met before and encountered her in this room. Encountering one is... Okay, welcome back, Creeds! Encountering one who is not of a man... Encountering one who is not of man and communicating with her, your fate has led you to this meeting. Mary and I are connected? Unfortunately, I have no answer for that either. This room is the crossroads of your fates, you, the customer, and she who is not of man. who has wandered into this place. Where will this meeting lead? Excuse me for saying so, but we, too, are a bit interested in the outcome. Oh! Hanging with Mary. Okay, that's what some of this stuff did. Okay. Though she was in this land before you, in the end, Mary is not of a man. In other words, her understanding of the world in which you live is incomplete. Therefore, I ask of you to please take her outside this room if you would. Okay, Mary? Da-da-da-da.
Whatever.
Never mind. Seems Mary is interested in leaving this place. You should speak with her when you have the time. Okay, well, back to that. Okay, fuse personas, fuse. Hold on, what's the forecast? Just bonus stats. And tomorrow is use persona of the magician arcana infusion. Zeo added. You know what? I think we'll actually do that tomorrow then. Yeah, we will do that tomorrow. No, not like tomorrow. I mean like game time tomorrow. Because I think we have time tomorrow to do stuff. I think. Yep. Okay, let's manage rescue requests? Well then, I'll tell you about the rescue requests. How can I start? First, there are other worlds than this. There are tons more, many a lot like this one. And there are yous, who aren't really you, living their lives in their world. I don't really get it. So, like, when you're in danger inside the TV world, you can send a rescue request to the yous in the other worlds. And if... Oh, okay, this is like an online thing. I got you there for a second. Oh, uh-oh. Raindrop? No, we're good. And if you in one of those worlds answers your request, you'll receive a boost. And since this rescue request doesn't cost you anything to send out, why not try it out? If you want to hear this explanation again, ask me and I'll tell you. Interesting. Check on dwellers. Listen to Margaret's request? A request? Ah, that's right. There is something that I would like to ask of you, but it doesn't seem that I would be able to get the answer I desire out of you as you are now. She doesn't seem to have much interest in you. If your knowledge was at the expert level, perhaps she would be more comfortable asking for your help. Well, we got a long ways to go on that one. Mary's request.
Huh?
You came? I'm surprised. I didn't think you were interested. Look, I'm sure you already know, but I want you to take me somewhere. It's small, it's dark, the nose never says anything, it's stuffy in here. I'm really not supposed to leave the room, but Margaret said it'd be okay if I went with you. Well, never mind. So, will you take me somewhere? It seems Mary is intent on going out. If you become closer to her, maybe she could tell you something. Sure. Really? Don't you think you're giving in too easily?
Oh, what a tease.
I'll have you twist it around my finger if you keep this up. Maybe I want you to twist me around your finger. Okay, well, continuing onwards. Twist it around my finger. That's saying it, right? I've been studying.
Let's go.
Well, let's go. You decide to take Mary outside the Velvet Room. Oh my goodness. Shopping district in front of the Sozai Dike. You took Mary out of the Velvet Room. Whew, I can finally breathe now. I wish to finish my dinner, please. Give me some voice acting stuff. I can finally breathe now. It's stuffy in that car. Da-da-da-da. You know, I feel weird. It's like nostalgic for the smell and all.
Nostalgic?
Yeah, nostalgic. That's what I said. It just feels that way. There's a lot of stuff that I've never noticed before. A steak skewer? Da-da-da.
Hey.
Hey, lady. I want one of those skewer things. Oh, hello. That'll be 320 yen, please.
It's difficult to say.
300... That's hard to say. Can't eat without money?
You want me to pay for it?
Huh?
You have money? That's awesome. You're awesome. Mary looks surprised.
What's up?
Yo, Z. Getting your steak on, huh? She's cute. What's going on here? Who's this? She's a friend. Friend? I guess. I don't know. Ah, I see. A friend, you say, huh? Oh yeah, I'm Yosuke Hanamura. I'm his friend, his partner, you know? Partner? You mean like a close friend? yeah, that's about sums it up. What's your name? Huh? Mary. Mary-chan, is it? You want a steak skewer? Alright, this one's on me. Well, how nice of this guy. You mean you'll buy it for me? Is that okay? There's no reason to decline. Hey, don't worry. I got a little extra in my last paycheck. I feel like I'm doing all the wrong answers. Three steak skewers, one for each of us. Oh my, business is booming. Just a moment, please. You ate steak skewers with Yosuke and Mary. Whew. Is that a belly full or what? This place always has huge portions. So, Mary-chan, what do you think of the local specialty? It's really weird. It's tough, hard to bite into, and it got cold while I was still eating it. It was delicious. Oh, that's good. Sound like you liked it at the beginning there, but all's well that ends well. Jeez, Tsundere.
Hey.
Why is it called steak, anyway? Is it short for something? It's short for beefsteak.
Beefsteak?
Huh. But if you drop the word beef from it, you don't get any sense of what it's made of. It should be like F steak. That's not much better. Okay, Mary-chan's a strange kid, huh? Well, that makes her cute, I guess. You eat this every day? No fair. Should have come earlier. Seems Mary has taken a liking to steak skewers. Made small talk with Yosuke and Mary.
Whoa!
Oh, crap. I left my key back in my locker at work. Gotta go back to June Ness. See you later, Z. You too, Mary-chan. Okay. Your partner is a funny person. That he is. But he bought me meat. That makes him a good person. That is fact. Hey, let's go somewhere else. Somewhere with a nice view. The hill overlooking town. At several times in which you lost Mary that... Mary, the moment you took your eyes off her, you managed to bring her here. Apparently, oh. She's a wonder. It's really green here. Green and green. Some brown and darker green. Wow. Sounds like somebody who's never been off-world before. Or been out of the house. Leaves of green fly away. Farewell to you, clouds of the sky. I fly as well, lost as the day. Farewell to you, moon of the night. Was that a haiku? Mary is murmuring something to herself. Whatever it is, it rhymes.
I said no.
Oh, I wasn't making up a poem. Leaves of green fly away. Farewell to you, clouds of the sky. Fly as well, lost as the day. Farewell to you, moon of the night. Yeah, that's a haiku. Wait, no. A haiku is three. Huh. It's just some words that I was thinking, that's all. Shut away, you piece of stupid shit. Okay. Me. Shut away, I hate you, you stupid jerk. Don't snoop on me.
Mary is blushing. Yep.
What? Wow, it's pretty big. I don't know why, but I feel good about this place. It reminds me of something. Are there any other places we can go? I want to see more. I'll show you around. Please do. I notice a lot of things when I'm with you. It's pretty fun. You sense that Mary expects something of you. You feel that you understand Mary a bit more now.
What? Oh.
Thou art I am thou. Thou hast established a new bond. It brings thee closer to the truth. Thou shalt be blessed when creating personas the AR Narcana.
I gotta do that quick or else it just flies away.
You have established the Mary social link of the Aeon Arcana. You may earn an XP bonus when fusing personas of the Aeon Arcana. Nice. Alright, next. Where to now?
See ya.
You show Mary around, then escort back to the Velvet Room. Okay, I'll say that was well worth it.
Welcome home!
That was also two words when it said welcome back. Okay, whatever. It seems Ojinima isn't home. Sneak out of the town at night. You can sneak out at night when Dojima isn't around. However, you'll be too tired to go out if you explored inside the TV that day. So be careful.
Well.
This answer is hard. Nanako is absorbed in the quiz show. You should leave her alone. Not really what I... No, whatever. Because it isn't used very often. You open the fridge. There's a half-eaten cup of instant ramen. You left it alone.
Rude.
As of today, you can spend the night in your room. You can also work outside once you have a job. You'll be able to leave home to access it in the shopping district. The calendar near the door to your room has important dates listed on it, so make use of it to plan your time. This month's schedule is... Shower day? Beginning of school. Oh wow, it's already been over a week? Jeez. Constitution Day, Nature Day, Children's Day. Interesting. Which program would you like to watch? Quit. A work table. This table is a good place to do some work. There's no work for you to do with this table right now.
Let's sneak out at night.
Where will you go? Go to the shopping district. With all the places closed up and stuff? Door is closed for the day. Yeah, so there's no point in even coming out here. Let's check utility cards. Alright, I'll give you a quick explanation about cloning skill cards. If you give me the cards you have, I can clone them. You'll lose the skill cards you give me, but after that, you'll be able to buy as many of them as you like. Oh, the prices will be different depending on the skill card's effect, so keep that in mind. If you want to strengthen your personas, you should clone a lot of cards. Okay. Oh my god. Oh dear. Frames. Why? Why am I having such problems with frames today? That is not cool. F to the frames. F frames. The frames will be a drop in. let's go see if we... Now, what did I need to be to go to the shrine? Apparently, I needed to be a higher courage to go to the shrine. Feel the children is reliable. At least reliable. F-steak.
F-steak. I'll accept it.
But I don't know why I'm dropping frames so much today. Jeez. Where will you go? Riverbank? I don't think there was anybody here. Just the dog. Yeah. Well, let's just go back home. Nothing for us to do. Nothing catches your eye. Well, fine. I suppose... It seems like a comfortable place to sit. It might be a good idea to read here if you have a book. Shelf, Dojima provided you with this shelf. You don't have anything to place on it. The futon has been prepared. If you would like to pass time the next day without doing anything, sleep on the futon. You may have a dream. Go to sleep? No. There's a desk. Your knowledge may increase if you studied here. You want to study? You know what? Sure. Boom. You decided to study. Da, 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 da. Your knowledge has increased. Interesting.
Hello.
How'd you get my number?
I realize this is sudden, but I'm Margaret. We met at the Velvet Room the other day. There is one important point I forgot to warn you about. So I thought it best to contact you immediately. Going to save your friends is a selfless and noble deed. By all means, we encourage and support you in regards to this matter. But to proceed too hastily in that quest will mean facing one battle after the next. Though you may be pressed for time, devoting yourself to battles will not quench your heart's yearnings. The bonds created through social links are another important means of strengthening the powers of your persona. Do not hasten heedlessly through your days, and remember the importance of moving at a sustainable pace. Please remember that. Well then, if you'll excuse me.
You do understand that you technically hacked into my phone. You took Margaret's advice to heart. You should think carefully about how you spend your days. Will do. Alright, well, while this is happening... Yo! Oh, what's up? You got morning practice? Hey, Hunter, how's it going? You can hear the two talking. You know how guys can join the sports club starting today, right? I thought that maybe if I ran around a little, that would be some good promotion. Thank you, Hunter. Thank you. It is good to be back. But bear with us. Frames are kind of dropping a little bit. Dude, if you run around in that, how are you going to know which club you're in? I didn't think about that. That's classic of you. Hope our club gets some fresh blood, too. It gets everyone excited. Are you guys not going to try and get people to sign up? I don't know about that. Everyone's saying they want a girl to be our manager, though. Oh, hey, let's stop by the shrine at the shopping district on our way home today. Might as well pray for some newcomers. We're leaving that up to God now. Well, alright. Oh yeah, did you hear that rumor about the thing that lives at the shrine? He did. I wonder if it's true. Classes have ended for the day. The fog will come after several days of rain. You must prepare to take action. But then it's going to go back and say, all right, The fog will come after rain. So this is like, is it, how many days specifically? You recall being told that you can join a sports club. Maybe you can find out how to join one by visiting the faculty office on the first floor of the classroom building. You will have opportunities to meet people in town or at school. You may build social links with some of these people through your interactions with them. Time will pass as you build your social links. However, your friendships will influence the result of a fused persona. You create a persona of the same arcana as the social link you've built. That persona is granted an experience bonus after the fusion. You will seek out the people with whom you can build social links. Interesting. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. No. Camera. Jeez.